congratulations. First of all, what's your initial feeling on sealing the jersey?
Relief. It's good to do it for the second time in Tortoise history. I'm happy about that. But the first one was back in 2011. Now 2019, we won it again as an old man.
Was it easier the first victory or the second one?
I can't remember the first one, really. I only got the jersey for two rounds to go, so I think that one was unexpected. This one, the pressure built as the season went on, because I was in this jersey by default in round two, and then I lost it for round three, and then I got it back round four. So, yeah, it was pretty hard to win this one.
And does it make it extra special with being in the St Piran colours?
Definitely. Like, it's a Cornish team, majority Cornish riders, Cornish staff, so it's really good to get ourselves up and out there on the main cycling stages in the UK.
And quick word about the performance of the team's been incredible.
Yeah, I'm so happy for them. Cam Jeffers in Durham, Matt Knoll in Motherwell, Joe Evans, Ollie Maxwell, they've really, really stepped up to the mark, so pretty proud of the team.
So onwards and upwards next year?
Hope so. We'll see where it goes.